After a refreshing day of waiting for the servers to finally fix themselves, I'm going to quit Broken Arrow.